never really know around here, but we got some rain today. Ever swing over the cab of your truck. Sometimes, you know, you have to, but if you can avoid it, it's good to avoid. Hey, you also don't want to hit power lines. Thank you. basically done. You just have to bring some fill, like I said, bring the fill in and do the sewer line, and then we'll be on to the next. So, but anyway, I will catch you guys on the next one.